raining, hailing right now a little bit. Odd that we're in the sun and it's doing that. But we decided to make the push instead of camping down there by the lake, which is really not too many sites. For that matter, there's no sites, no shelter. So instead of doing that, we're making the big push up over Columbine Pass and into Chicago Basin, which means we're a day early. We'll have a full day tomorrow just to hang out in the basin.